I'm here at the GBBF at the Old Empire Bar, and I've just got one, an Irving Brewery. Tie me up, as in T-H-A-I, tie me up. Not the other way, I know I'm a bit rude. But I think we're kind of talking all sorts of lovely, tasty, spicy adjuncts in this one. I'm not really too sure what we've got in here, but wow. I just had a little sniff. Let's see if I can tell you what we've got going on.
Can I help you, sir?
Yes, Dave.
Big, hunky, chunky lumps of ginger by the smell of it. I'm sure there's a bit of chilli going on as well, and maybe coriander and things. Blimey, that is massive. It tastes, if you ever kind of having a bit of sushi or something, I can eat sushi. I sound really posh, don't I? But if you're having a bit of sushi or something, I'm right up the bar at the moment. Bit of sushi or something like that, I think this will really go with it. Let's have a little taste and see what we've got. That is lovely. It's kind of like it's heading in the direction of a ginger beer, but it's kind of not quite as ginger beery. It's just nice little subtle notes, but you've got a lovely ginger background note there. You've got a little bit of something like a coriander in there as well. Really like almost like having a Chinese meal or something like that, or some sort of. As I say, with the sushi, you sometimes get these little slivers of pickled ginger. There's a bit of that going on in there as well. Oh, get down here and try that one. Irving's tie me up. Tie me up and batter me with it. Cheers, everyone. Get yourself down here, GBBF. Old Empire Bar. You're all dressed up really beautiful today. I've got to show you that one, mate. How lovely do they look? See you in the next one. Don't be late, because I'll start without you. Cheers.